this vaccine protects you most against severe COVID-19, new CDC study shows. Ever since the Delta variant emerged, COVID-19 cases among fully vaccinated spiked. Many want to know what's going on and why vaccines seem not to be working. Naturally, scientists examined these cases, and among the things they found, vaccine type might be a factor. According to a new CDC study, one vaccine might provide better protection against severe COVID-19. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. On September 10, the US CDC released a study that evaluated how COVID vaccines fared against hospitalized patients. More than 32,000 medical encounters from 187 hospitals and 221 emergency departments and urgent care clinics in 9 states from June to August 2021. This is when the Delta leveled up as the most dominant strain. For those vaccinated, your vaccines can work against severe COVID-19. However, there are differences in numbers. The study showed that Moderna's had an efficacy of 95%, Pfizer's at 80%, and Johnson & Johnson's had 60%. These figures are within the 50% rule of the US FDA for vaccine efficacy. Of course, some will say numbers are numbers. That CDC study echoed findings in previous research. One published in JAMA highlighted that Moderna's vaccine produced twice as many antibodies as Pfizer's. Another study by the Mayo Clinic uploaded as a preprint in MedRxiv suggested that Moderna's vaccine could cut the risk by 2-folds compared to Pfizer's. Did any studies find an explanation? While none found an exact answer, researchers got some theories as to why. First, Moderna's got more active ingredients than Pfizer's. Moderna has 100 micrograms while Pfizer has only 30 micrograms. Another reason might be the interval, which is 3 weeks for Pfizer's and 4 weeks for Moderna's. Vaccination works and will protect us from the severe complications of COVID-19, said CDC Director Rochelle Walensky per the Washington Post. It is normal for someone to ask for better vaccines. Who doesn't want to get protected or treated right away? But in this pandemic, COVID-19 is complex. The disease is not fully understood, and the variants keep coming. So, even if you got a vaccine with lower efficacy, don't underestimate its ability to protect you from hospitalization. Want to boost that efficacy? Wear a mask, maintain distance from others, and practice proper hygiene. What do you think about Moderna's vaccine? Were you vaccinated with this brand? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.